It's only now, if people were to Google a picture of Savile, knowing that he was a horrible pedophile and general all-round rotten person, that you'd look at it and you'd go, of course. I mean, now you look at it, yes, that makes perfect sense. I mean, with these, like, weird...
I knew the bit about the pedophile, but I didn't know about the all-around bad person part.
Yeah.